and welcome to the Mike Less Farmhand Mike YouTube channel, bringing you some of the biggest and best variety and definitely the most versatile farming content on social media today. You can find me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook at Farmhand Mike.
Hey everyone, welcome back for another video. This is some video that I shot in December of 2023 as this farm is wrapping up their corn harvest for the season. This farm is based out of Northwest Ohio, but they're right there where Ohio, Indiana, and Michigan all kind of come together, so they do farm in all three states. The field we're in right now is near Fremont, Indiana, and that is the Indiana Turnpike in the background right as it comes into Ohio. I was told there was an accident at one of the toll booths, and that's why the traffic was backed up here that you'll see in the background throughout this video. But in this corn harvest video, this farm is out here harvesting their corn using their John Deere X9 1100 combine that has a Drago GT 24-row corn head. This 24-row corn head is on 20-inch row spacing. Also in the video, they are running their Fendt Ideal 10T combine that has a 24-row GTS corn header on it. Again, this is a 24-row header on 20-inch row spacing. Both these combines plus their Fendt Ideal 9T were in another YouTube video of mine earlier this fall as this farm was harvesting soybeans. If you've not seen that video, I'll put the link to it at the end of this one. Also in the video, they are running their John Deere 9RX 640 tractor pulling a Brent 2096 grain cart on tracks and their John Deere 9R 640 on LSW tires pulling a Brent 2596 track grain cart. In this video, I got lots of good shots from all angles using my drone, on the ground footage, and also got footage from riding inside the cab of both combines. And they even spilled a little corn on the rooftop of the combines just for the comment section. Back in December when I was out here filming this, I posted some pictures of this on my Instagram and my Facebook, and there were some comments made as to why this farm was still harvesting corn in December and why they were not done. Well, this farm grows a lot of soybeans too, and all their soybeans go for seed. So when they start this seed harvest, their combines have to be thoroughly clean to start, and they cannot be going back and forth from corn to soybeans. So once they start soybeans, they go right till they finish, and they have to fight the weather sometimes, which delays them on the corn harvest. Once their soybeans are all done, then they will start into the corn, which generally means a little bit of a later start. But at the end of the day, they still get it all done, and everything's good. And sometimes it always amazes me how I can just post a picture of something on my Instagram or Facebook with very little details, and some people can just get in the comment section and make a terrible comment about something they know nothing about and how they would do it so much better. But I guess that's one of the joys of the internet. One of their 620 quad tracks was parked out here in the field with this Dagelman disc. Unfortunately, I did not get to see it run on the day I was out here. However, I do have a video of it pulling an Unverfurth 12 shank ripper. If you've not seen that video, I'll put the link to it at the end of this one. that's going to wrap up this video. If you did like this video, please go down there and hit that like button. Feel free to leave a comment. And if you're new to my channel, I would really appreciate it if you would go down there and hit that subscribe button. Also, check back often. I'm always uploading new content to my YouTube channel. And if you want to see more of what I'm doing and what I'm out filming, you can also check me out on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok at Farmhand Mike. As always, thank you for watching and supporting my social media.